And a new surveillance video tonight of a robber in action at the Robinson Township cigarette shop. The man barged into the smoker-friendly store Sunday, flipped off the lights, and pulled out a knife. A clerk was forced to load a bag with money from the till and from the safe, more than $3,700 in all. The clerk was then locked in a humidor where he used a cell phone to call for help.